baseball, then a little basketball, and then we discovered soccer, and that was the end of it. Soccer all the way after that. And he even missed his high school graduation because his team was playing in a national tournament in Washington, D.C., but we went to graduation.
Ball, one of our players was offside, and I happened to not be offside, so I kept my mind in it, and I kept going for the ball. The goalie tried to slide me and missed the ball, and I poked it through his legs, and I saw Brandon wide open. I crossed it, maybe a little too hard, but he got there, and we put it in, and I got excited because I like hustle plays, and I'm glad Brendan was right there to get the goal in. I'm loving life here at the Flash. I mean, I played Boca for 2 years, and I love them too. They were great, but I decided to move on, and right here at Flash, I love the pace, I love our style of play, and practicing the determination of our team is ridiculous. Everybody is fighting for position, And that's the way a team should be. We're all for everyone, and we're all getting goals, we're all scoring, we're all happy. And I think that's the way a team should always play.
From start to finish, we dominated the game. Unfortunate at halftime not to have more goals. But from the start of the season, we're getting some momentum now. You know, we was a little bit slow at the beginning, but now we're underway. We've got a few games. There's a good spirit, good depth in the roster. So I'm pleased. I'm pleased for people like Christian Valdez today to get a little run out. He's had to be patient, getting his opportunity. People like Jeff as well and Tarek that are new to the club. So we've got a nice balance. Got people competing for places. And that's what wins your championships. That's what did it last year.
Hi, my name's Ty. I'm going to talk about Dutch because he's a tall player, because he's a good defender, he's fast, and he's good at defender, and he's good at kicking the ball far.
Hi, my name's Kane, and my favorite player is the Dule because he's fast, he's a really good center mid, and he can head well, and he scores lots of goals.
Hi, my name is Jake Peter. My favorite player is Jeff Prano, because he has wicked skills and he's my coach.
Still a long way to go, got some big games coming up, but I'd be lying if I wouldn't say I'm delighted the way it's gone so far. You know, we've worked hard behind the scenes, and Jerome, David and Asus have done excellent, maintaining their fitness and keeping the squad happy. So there's still a long way to go, but so far so good, and we've got to keep it continuing. We'd just like to see a few more people coming out and see us win. We always try to entertain, we always try and, you know, have a good game, but we'd like to see a few more of you out. So if you're watching, please come and watch us.